Ken and I have known you for so long, so many years. I've never seen anything but kindness just radiate through, you know, your actions, your just everything about you. In a way, you remind me the movie It's a Wonderful Life about George Bailey. And what would Bedford Falls have been without George Bailey? Well, what would Jacksonville have been without Kevin Gale?
Congratulations. Congratulations on a job well done, and as you move into the next phase of your life. I think I'm kind of like Mr. Carlucci. I don't think you can just sit down and just do nothing. I think you've got some things going on.
I think of you, I think of your name is synonymous with reconciliation, and the fact that you help people connect back to themselves and then again to the community through work.
So I just wanted to stand here and say thank you, and many blessings to you. Keep up the good work.
Let me thank you for being a friend, and we can call each other when we're both down.
Today, I just want to thank you for two things. One, for answering the call in your life, and two, for walking out of purpose.